We could just get married.
You're serious about this, aren't you?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Uh-huh. Okay. Now you're gonna tell me you're kidding, right?
Nope. Now I'm gonna tell you I'm pregnant.
Dan, they took Darlene to the hospital. Let's go.
Your daughter went into labor.
She's only 7 months pregnant.
Well, that's way too early to deliver.
She's gonna have to deliver the baby.
Wish I could go through this for you.
Your daughter has just given birth to a baby girl. Being so premature, her lungs are not sufficiently developed for her to breathe on her own. At this point, she can't even cry.
Is there any point to this?
Well, in some instances like these, parents decide to unplug the machine.
What's the answer, David? I mean, we know the question. Why was my baby born prematurely? And why is it probably gonna die?
To even get used to the idea of being a father. And I want it more than anything in the world.
She comes from a long line of women who fight and survive.
Oh my, you've got quite a grip.
I think you are stronger than you're letting on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce Ms. Harris Connor Healy.